Hello. So today I'm going to be installing, at least on part of my tank, just to see how it goes, an under gravel filter. It's going to be actually connected to my canister filter, so it's not going to be powered by a power head or anything. And I'm just going to see if it makes my gravel ultra low in maintenance or not. Well, yeah, we'll see how it goes. And this is what I'm going to be using, so clearly it's not going to cover the whole surface. I'm just going to try it in like one third of the tank. And if it is successful, I do have some old bits that can fit together that you can increase and put together to increase your surface area of filtration, basically. And yeah, I just want to see if it makes a difference. So, step one is to drain some water out of an aquarium into a smaller aquarium that I have. Most people have several aquariums that they've kept over time, so you just usually pick out the best one for the job that you want to do, which in this case is this little one here. And the reason being is obviously I want to get all my corals out so they don't get stressed out by all the disturbance of the sand bed, because it's actually quite a deep sand bed in places, up to six or seven inches. So get those out. So, let's drain the water. And I've got that going. It's going down pretty quick, so I'll see you in a minute. Right, so I minimise the exposure of the corals to the air. I'm going to be putting this into the aquarium, putting my corals into here, and then transferring them down into the lower temporary tank for them. In retrospect, maybe I should have used a bigger tank. I do have bigger tanks available. I just thought that I would be able to fit everything into this one. But once I'd got all the corals down there, space did seem to get a bit tight. As you can see, I do have quite a lot of green, both on my rocks and on the sand bed. I'm not too worried about the rocks really, but the sand bed, this is what I'm aiming to reduce. I'm hoping that by having a under gravel filtration system, this is going to reduce the amount of algae that's able to grow. Okay, I have installed the under gravel filter, got my pump back on, and I'm just waiting for the water to clarify now.
Our corals are fine and dandy in their temporary home. And it's just a matter of waiting.
Didn't take too long for the water to clarify, and probably maybe quicker than if I didn't have an under gravel filter.
Okay, I'm ready to start putting the corals back. I think I've got the temperature pretty much the same as both in the temporary tank and the permanent tank. So it's time to make that move. Hello. So the gravel filter has now been installed. You can see it rising up through the gravel here. It then goes down to my OS canister filter, and then the water gets processed and comes back into the tank. It's been running for about 12 hours now. I have rearranged my aquascape slightly. So I'm hoping this is going to help to keep my crushed coral in pristine condition. It is looking very good at the moment, but we'll see how long that persists for. Okay, over and out.